جيد.
It's a continuity project of the same act, of the same explosions, of the same fact of terrorism around this area. And not only this area, being in this particular place, it is not anymore targeting one sect of this Lebanon, it's targeting everybody, because this is an area open to all people. So having said that, this means that all the effort has to be taken and concentrated on stopping this process.
Thank you.